in the latest electrical vertical takeoff and landing EVDL. Vehicle news. Aleph Aeronautics' flying car has received legal approval to fly from the U.S. government. The sustainable mobility company announced today that it received a special airworthiness certification from the U.S. Federal Aviation Administration. FAA, the first time a vehicle of this nature has been certified in the U.S. The certification process. The FAA is working on updating its policies for the sector as new and innovative EVDL concepts continue to emerge. Another of the FAA's responsibilities is governing interactions between EVDLs and ground infrastructure. This led to Aleph's special airworthiness certificate, limiting the locations and purposes for which Aleph is permitted to fly to protect public interest and safety. Aleph's flying car features a 100% electric power system. It has a range on the road of 200 miles and a flying range of 110 miles. Jim Duchovny, chief executive officer of Aleph, expressed his excitement to continue to the next phase of development.
"We're excited to receive this certification from the FAA. It allows us to move closer to bringing people an environmentally friendly and faster commute, saving individuals and companies hours each week."
Aleph has been test driving and test flying a full-size flying car prototype since 2019. A proper flying car, Aleph arrived on the scene in October 2022. By unveiling its full-sized sports car model and to working full-size technology demonstrator cars. Aleph's flying car is 100% electric and designed to be driven on public roads. The vehicle features vertical takeoff and landing capabilities and a unique flying configuration. The vehicle consists of a spherical passenger compartment much like the pods in Jurassic Park, set inside a box-wing biplane frame. In flight, the car's body will rotate to fly and the vehicle will carry one or two occupants. On the certification, Duchovny invoked Neil Armstrong's first step on the moon.
"This is one small step for planes, one giant step for cars."
The name Aleph was chosen to represent the first letter in Phoenician, Aramaic, Hebrew, Arabic, Persian, Syrian, and other alphabets. Finding the funds. Financing comes from early Tesla and Google investor Tim Draper. Since its launch in California on October 19, 2022, it has received significant pre-orders. Potential new owners come from both the private and commercial sectors. Over 440 vehicles were ordered in the fourth quarter of 2022, at $300,000 each, representing $130 million in revenue. This is the largest quarter in history for orders of flying cars with driving and vertical takeoff and includes a significant order by a large Hong Kong-based aviation technology company. Duchovny noted at the time how important the amount of public interest in the project had been.
"Aleph is aiming to deliver the first real flying car in history, and to receive so many early pre-orders is incredible validation of the market potential. We're looking to satisfy further. We are extremely pleased to see orders from both individual and corporate consumers in such a short space of time after our unveiling. This is a great investment in the key sustainable transportation on the ground and in the air."
A proposed Model Z sedan with a flight range of 200 miles and a driving range of 400 miles is on the horizon for 2023. Duchovny wants the car to sell for $35,000, notably the same price point as a Toyota Corolla.
Hope you like our content and see you on our next video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and turn on the notifications.